This bull is stout, wide, and deep. He's sired by Mainline, which is creating quite a buzz in his very first calf crop at Bushy Park Farms, and his mother, donor 6917, is creating quite a stir also. She hails from Copland and Livestock in Batesville, Indiana, and her first crop of ET calves, she produced the junior champion maintainer female at the National Western Stock Show and a top-selling $50,000 maintainer in the Traditions of Excellence sale at Bushy Park Farms. An outstanding bull here in Lot 2.